I ate about 5 slices of pizza because the weather was perfect. The power of pizza is big, and there's only sunshine when you order a pie. My local barber doubles as the pizza man at night and makes a hot pie. It's interesting how fast and without warning a barber can change into a pizza man when the night comes calling. Night is the only part of the day when anything is possible. My local barber cuts my hair real nice, but at night he supplies the hot pies till the cows come home. As the pizza man, he is sure not to mix business with pleasure. You won't get very far ordering a pair of pizza on his watch. As tempting and delicious as it sounds, none of the hair my local barber acquires ends up in his pizzas. He stores it in large vats labeled by the 4 temperaments of the heads of the people he chopped it off of. He assures me I am not phlegmatic.